I'm ready to start if everybody else is.
Hold on, let me add my stuff.
No, wait, we're not adding stuff.
Yeah, we're not adding stuff. Add a flashlight.
You need your flashlight.
Other than that, don't add anything.
All right, let me add my flashlight. Flashlight's in. There.
All right.
My flashlight.
So I should warn you that Toku cannot die because he's the one that added the most.
Okay.
Flashlight comment there. No.
Okay, Wibbles, show me where this freaking cross is. Is it in the dark or something?
It looks completely different. This is a lot like the...
Oh, okay, yeah, it is. It's completely in the shadow. I see it. I got it. Wait, how the hell... Oh, I'm stuck. I was trying to exit through a window.
Get down.
Oh, this is like a street house. This is like the street house from Phasma.
What I just said!
How do you turn your flashlight on when it's not the one in your hand?
F. Just hit F.
I'm trying that. It's not working. Maybe settings, controls, flashlight toggle. Oh, it's not bound.
Okay, this is more like it. Hey, action.
It's not working.
Action.
What?
I don't wanna.
Can you hear me?
I'm coming.
Oh, she'll be happy.
Oh, canopic jars. It's beautiful. Nefertiti.
A little crazy here. It's cool. I mean, Nefertiti.
Nefertiti.
I've heard it both ways.
Oh, it's because I don't have a freaking flashlight.
Heard it both ways.
All right, I'll be back. I guess I forgot to grab a flashlight. Hang on.
Can you hear me?
Come on. I'll be there in a minute. Anytime now. Oh, EMF 2 before even walking in the house? What the hell? EMF 2, where are y'all? EMF 2... upstairs? No. EMF 2! EMF 2! EMF 2!
Where are you?
What is that? What is that?
Did anybody else hear that?
Yes.
Terrifying.
Okay, just making sure. You want to make sure somebody else heard that.
Oh, good. Ouija board up here.
Where are you?
Toku, I'm scared.
Can you hear me?
Hi. How's it going?
Ouija board up there in the baby's room. Ouija board in the nursery.
Speak to me.
I don't like the word nursery in this house.
Where are you?
Oh, God.
Can you hear me?
What does that say?
Where are you?
Creepy-ass mirror in the bathroom. I don't know if that's a thing in this game, but Jesus.
Can you hear me? Speak to me. Where are you?
We had EMF-2s right here. They're gone now.
Hold on one second. Someone's doing something.
Where are they?
What the hell? A second story? It's a beautiful balcony, though. I love it.
Where? Oh, there's an upstairs.
Yeah, too bad this place is haunted.
There. That's better. Alright.
Haunted schmaunted. It's beautiful. Oh, something.
This light blue, too.
Something blue.
Things happen.
Do we have any clue?
For sure.
EMF-2, as I came upstairs... But then it stopped.
Your mom happens.
Who's what?
Got him.
Oh. You're an adult, Toku.
I never claimed that.
What is with this? Someone just beat like a hole in the wall here?
Here's Johnny.
And then mortuary assistant
hey, Toku,
it?
Did you
with
see
a bunch
the,
of Egyptian stuff and mannequins?
Bathroom mirror?
Jeez, that's terrifying.
Nope.
That's the nursery. Where's the bathroom?
Oh, over here. There you go.
Oh my god, this is all terrifying. Can I open this?
I haven't learned the layout of this place yet.
Oh, I thought it said blurry rat.
Oh
god, that scared me, dude.
I thought...
Yeah.
I very briefly had EMF2 as I entered the house, and then when I came down the came up the stairs, but it's all gone now. My gosh, this is very a Song of Horror-esque down here. Or Visage, even. I know I say that a lot. But it's true.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Speak to me. Are you here?
My god. Oh god, this is like an exorcism room, wasn't it?
Speak to me.
Oh my gosh, the fact that there are crosses on all of the bedposts. I don't like it! Alright, I'm leaving. Bye! I'm going up the stairs. I am leaving this place forever. That's not the stairs. Is this the stairs? That's the stairs.
That was fun.
What happened?
You did a thing.
What did a thing?
You laughed at me, that was it. I don't have any evidence typed yet.
Oh,
can you hear me?
Very brief EMF2 right
Speak
here.
To me.
Whoa!
Oh!
Whoa!
What was that?
Did you see all those crosses appear out of nowhere and then disappear again?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Are you here?
Alright, it's down here somewhere.
Can you hear me?
It's literally
Speak
right here.
Me. Where are you?
Maybe it's upstairs?
Why? What?
Seriously, has that not happened to you guys?
What?
I just had piano blurry. Music go blah, 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 and then turn my whole screen blurry and rainbow colored.
Yes.
Something's closing. EMF3 upstairs.
Look at that. What's creaking? Close it.
Where's the door? What's the door?
I have no idea.
EMF3.
What the hell?
What was that?
Something's hunting. The door is shut. The door downstairs
is
shut.
The door just shut.
I heard a crunching noise.
It can open, though. It can open. Is everybody still alive?
I'm alive!
Yes. Apparently.
Something was hunting. Brad, don't leave me. Something's hunting.
I won't leave you. You're fine. I don't think it's hunting, hunting.
No, it just said I had ominous
fingerprints.
Where are you?
Everybody down here.
Bathroom downstairs.
Alright, so we got fingerprints.
Yes. It was on the back side of this door.
EMF4! What the hell? It is so flighty.
Can you hear me? Speak to me. Where are you? Can you hear me?
Oh my god, there's not enough room in here for all of us.
Nope. I'm not getting anything on Spirit Box.
Speak for yourself.
EMF4 was upstairs. At the top of the stairs, we had EMF4.
We'll get something different.
Did anybody, when it closed the front door, did anybody hear the sound of, I hate to use this word, moist rattling? Like something wet along the ground?
I did not,
and I don't like the terminology.
What, you didn't?
What?
I don't like it.
It's back.
The crosses are back.
The door of the bathroom shut.
Yeah.
Easel. Painting.
EMF3. Easel. Okay, we got Revenant, Anru, or Thay. I'm checking Revenant.
I heard that.
Who's that?
I don't like that.
Freezing temps.
I don't know. Well, I just dislike it.
Anru needs EMF level 5.
Where are you? Speak to me.
EMF level 5 or Spirit Box is what we need.
Or Freezing Temps. Those are the three.
Freezing Temps, EMF level 5, Spirit Box.
Yeah, okay, everybody leave. Let me Spirit Box.
Okay.
Yeah, but I'm leaving.
Yeah, bye! Have fun!
Have fun, guys. Bye. Love you.
That's something.
Can you hear me? Speak to me.
You're reading romance comics?
Lights just blew, babe.
Where are you?
Yeah.
It's at 3.
I think the ESG just went off.
EMF4!
What the hell was that?
Oh god, EMF4.
I think that was the ESG.
No.
Didn't go off?
It wasn't anything.
So close, it was 4.
I was standing right there, I didn't see anything.
That clicking. Last time it was ESG, I heard that click. Can we turn the light off?
Bare chestuses and yeah, abs all the time.
Oh, we don't have the tripod. That's right. I don't know how to turn on the light.
I have no idea, Lydia. That is so outside my comfort zone.
I suppose it's right here, but.
Oh, no, 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 where?
Oh,
where?
Shit. Toku!
No! Let me out!
I can't open it! I can't open it!
Please, God, no! Please don't! No, I'm a good girl! I don't do bad! God, no!
Girls? You okay?
I think. Sam's. Door's open, Sam!
Toku!
Action!
Action died.
Toku, it was right behind you on the stairs.
It... I know! It's the screaming!
It killed me! It killed me!
Where? I think I got freezing temps.
Great! Awesome! I can't do shit about that now!
What the hell?
It went upstairs. I was hiding in the baby's room. I didn't realize there was a Ouija board up there. Don't go up there! Get out!
Bail!
Don't go upstairs.
I didn't like that baby.
Yeah, a whole bunch. Did you see the crosses appear at the top of the stairs?
No, babies. I got babies.
Revenant.
Great.
Are we
awesome.
Sure on freezing temps? Are we sure?
I'm 99% sure.
I'll get them again.
All the guys.
No, they're in the bathroom.
Toku, in the chest
get out.
Shirts.
You put the most in. You have to get out. Hive is the sacrifice.
Yeah, Toku, you donated stuff. Get outside.
Yeah. It confirmed. Freezing temps, confirmed.
Are we gonna try to do secondaries?
I got the piano thing.
Woo!
I think you're talking about Wibbles.
Oh, you got it? What does it mean?
Are we just leaving or are we trying to do secondaries?
What is
I'm gonna see.
Can you guys not hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you, Sam.
You're just ignoring
me? I think they're thinking about what the secondaries are.
The computer data, read the lost note. Find the ectoplasm glass. All right. I could do that.
Yeah, I mean, we can do all that.
Actually, I already have that.
Load the computer data. What's the computer data?
I don't know. I'm assuming you have to find it.
Well, all right.
Who needs to not be inside? Toku!
Toku, holy shit. Yeah.
Toku, drop the ectoplasm glass.
I'm going to go look for a computer.
You put too much
in. Streamer. Hey, streamer.
Yo.
Here, take that.
Use that while you look for the computer. Use that while you look for the computer. On the ground, dear. There you go.
I'm on it.
Okay. Satan!
Computer? You're looking for a computer?
Yeah.
There's one right here.
Cool.
Oh, shit. There's a door.
That's not anything that I need, though. Found the note.
That counted.
Go.
Found a note. Okay.
Something's talking. Something's talking.
Note is good.
Where? Oh god, this is a dark ass house.
Shut up, ghost.
Me? Bite me.
No, not you. No, that's where you died.
Yes.
Did you use the Ouija board?
No, I came in here to hide in this room because I didn't know where else to go. I didn't realize the Ouija board was on the floor until I fell on top of it.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, dude. Oh, God. Hive? Uh-oh. Hive died! Well, I think we should leave. I don't think we can sacrifice. Oh, I think they left. Did you guys quit? Yes.
Yes.
My God, you killed him.
Smart call.
He did.
Oh, okay.
Smart call.
You heard him die. And you're like, nope, out. Don't even
he
let
said
him
he
go.
Died, so he left.
Yep. Yeah. No, makes sense. Perfect. Smart call.
I got $52.
Super smart call.
Right, do we buy anything?
I can add stuff, but if I die again, I'll be pissed.
I mean, yeah, we can add stuff. We can do it.
Do we want to go back to that same one?
Yeah.
Go back to that one?
Yeah, it was unique. That was fun. Yeah, it was good. Alright, so we want to do...
I added all the stuff I have. Do you want me to buy more?
I've got candle, photo camera, I need to buy a flashlight.
We need candles,
Do we need a flashlight? Do we have enough?
We have three of four.
Does anybody have a flashlight they haven't added
I
yet?
I have not added, or I don't have an ash flashlight that I
have
added.
I have to buy a new one.
Okay, I'm going to buy one and add it then.
No, I got one. I got it.
I've added. Okay. I'm loading. I've added a crucifix and a tripod camera.
What about? Should I add another? Should I add my EMF? Might as well help us track it down.
Yeah.
I mean, do we have a photo camera? Do we have enough candles?
I've got at least one candle.
We've got
in there.
One candle.
Do we want another food? Do we want another candle or no?
I wouldn't worry about it. It's a secondary objective at best. And last time, it wasn't even one of the objectives. So I wouldn't worry about it too much.
Do you want a second EMF so you got... Oh, you got them already. Yeah. So you guys can track them down easier?
Yeah. So, looks like we're good. If Wibbles and Hive would like to ready up, we shall go die.
Sorry.
All right, let's try this again. Hopefully we don't die. Well, I mean, I guess I only died. Well, no, Hive died too.
Oh, Toku, for the love, why did you have to be creepy Nixon?
What?
He's creepy Nixon.
What?
How is
Whoa! What is that from?
Also, it's just Nixon.
Yeah, it's just Nixon.
I thought it was...
It's just Nixon.
I thought it was from one of those movies about robbery.
It's from... The Point Break guys, the dead presidents.
Right. All right, looking around for some ghosts.
There's a computer, Brad. If that's our secondary objective this time again.
Yeah, that very well might be it. It
was downstairs
too, though, and it didn't do anything.
No, it's a cursed object upstairs this time.
That we know.
That mirror still has the same writing on it. I don't know what it says, but.
I don't hear any music.
Hive, hive, hive. Look through this
window. Creepy babies. Don't like. No like.
There's a purse with the word lust written on it in this closet. That's weird. Alright, we're fine.
Found the cursed object.
Of course you did. Shucking no one.
Keep up the snark, I'll use it.
You're gonna use it anyway.
I've not used it once this entire session.
Where did you find it? I don't even see it. Oh, I see it. Never mind. All right, no EMF upstairs at all. No EMF upstairs at all. Okay, I'm lost. How do I get out of... Oh, never mind, I found it. Wibbles, where's the computer you found that you said?
Yep, let's go. I'm not getting anything on
EMF. EMF 2 in the kitchen.
All right, to the kitchen.
EMF 2 is the max right now.
I didn't close that door, did you?
Nope. Toku may have. He was here. Yep, okay. Sure enough.
Wibbles, where was the computer you found that you said we could use?
On the couch. I know we can't use it. I was just saying, if that's one, I don't know. It might just spawn if we get that objective. I don't know if we have that objective this time.
Break it down now. Give me a sign. All right, Wibbs, come lay down in the kitchen.
Toku, you're terrifying.
Booga booga.
That's what he's trying to be.
Yeah. So Wibbs, just come lay it down in the kitchen.
I'm assuming the final exorcism has something to do with this bedroom.
Your easel. What?
My God, this is a huge downstairs.
Can you hear me?
Yanny?
Yes, I can hear you, dear.
Where are you? I'm just trying to get spirit box.
This is creepy AF, honestly. Is it still in the kitchen confirmed?
Where are you?
Well,
shit!
Fucking hell! I'm not okay!
Hey, Wibbles, is there a phone on your chair now?
Oh my God, she's coming right for me! Oh my God! Mind Lord, yes, this is fast. happened? Jesus! Oh my god! That scared the crap out of me!
Do you have a bottle?
Good. I'm being hit from my children because I'm laughing so hard.
Oh my god, that it was literally coming right at me. I pulled out my crucifix and it scared the crap out of me. Oh my god.
If you want this shit in front of that television, you put it over there.
Oh, hey, Bunny Derp. I didn't even see you there. Oh my gosh, scared the crap out of me.
Speak to me.
TV's going weird.
What's going weird? What's going weird?
The TV's just changing.
Talk to me.
Well, no shit. Something just crawled out of it. How did that not trigger anything?
Where are you? Speak to me.
Not okay. What don't we have? Do we have any evidence types?
No.
I'm at a loss.
I might go back. I mean, I'm going to go see if what else I can grab from the truck, because EMF, you've got, right, Hive?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna grab.
Yeah, I've got it.
I'm gonna go. I'm not truck. Tent. Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna go walk around.
Enjoy.
I'm gonna go have a jaunt. Have fun, guys.
Somebody brought one of those already, obviously. Wibbles, Hive, does anyone hear me?
I can hear you. What's up?
Did you guys already have one of the ectoplasm sensors?
No. I'm getting EMF on the stairs.
Okay.
Can you hear me? Are you here?
I heard a door close.
Are you here?
Did I actually?
I'm getting EMF in the upstairs bedroom. I'm getting EMF up here.
EMF, yeah, I guess I freaking dropped my flashlight.
I get it on the stairs. Now I'm up here. I get
yeah,
up
I
here.
See it. Okay, I'm gonna go grab my flashlight because I guess I dropped that instead of the EMF. Uh-oh! Wibbles, run!
Where? Wibbs? Where? Where, babe?
Is she alive? Wibbles?
Right here. Can you hear me?
Wibbles?
Yeah, okay, I'm getting EMF in here.
EMF 5? Where was it, Wibbles?
No, not EMF 5, just EMF. If I get EMF, I got 4.
Where?
If I get 5, trust me, you'll know if I get 5.
Right along this path. I was standing here, and all of a sudden it started charging down this way, screaming it.
4.
Wibbles is like, I'm going to the truck now. Can I leave now? Please let me leave now.
Yeah, if y'all want to go to the truck and see if this will talk to anybody. So
the fact of the matter is, it started doing it as soon as somebody went outside.
Yeah, how about you all go, and I'll stay here and try to talk to it. You all go. Get at it.
Okay, bye, Brad.
Yet. Are you here? Talk to me. Let's see if you are...
Wibbles, is it an everyone ghost?
Give me a talkie.
No, it is an alone ghost. Good news! The secondary objectives seem doable.
Ectoplasm gas, dead rats in the boiler, and collect salt bags? Really? Set the time of the ghost death to the hanging clocks. What? So we find the time of the ghost death in the secondary, and then we have to set the hanging clocks so that... Oh my god. Oh god.
Bye.
Hive, did
I
you...
got nothing on spirit box.
Did he die?
Four, 3. Man, I'm getting a whole lot of nothing. 4. Yeah. Poke, is my sound better?
I turn the light off to see if I see any white splotches in here.
Can you hear me?
Oh god, Hive is everywhere.
Speak to me.
Gross.
Wash your clothes, dude.
Where are you? No.
Something closed.
I heard it. Well, I know he had some stuff on this. Oh, the doors upstairs are closing.
I'm gonna go out there and see,
Can you hear me? Where are you?
Ectoplasm! 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 Confirm.
Where?
Trust me.
No, but where?
Upstairs! I just said that!
No, you didn't!
Upstairs! Where are you? Who is this? Oh, that's Toku. No. Upstairs, Hive. Right. Come up to the stairs. Come upstairs. Come upstairs. Where are you? Come here.
Come in.
Up here. Come through this bedroom at the top of the stairs.
Four.
Right here on the wall. Three, right here on the wall. I see it.
Two, three.
Door closed.
Right. I'm gonna start bringing stuff up here. Or if you all want to go start bringing stuff up here, I'll stand up here and chat. And
what do you want us to bring up here? What do you want us to bring?
The easel and everything else. The easel, the tripod, everything else.
Okay.
Can you hear me?
Where is it? Is it inside?
Where are you? Give me a sign. Just light up. Do something. Give me a sign.
Fingerprints.
Fingerprints.
Fingerprints. Fingerprints.
Upstairs?
Yes.
On the door.
Diogen.
All right.
Diogen is... ESG. Ah, gosh.
Put this down right here for now.
Is freezing temps. And then Wraith is EMF. So we need EMF, ESG, or freezing temps. We don't need easel. That's not one of our evidence types.
Well, then, bleh.
Somebody needs to come down here and get the ESG, because I'm full up and I ain't about to drop my frickin' crucifix. You grab it.
It's an alone ghost.
Like that.
It is an alone ghost, according to Wibbs.
I'm standing out on the porch. You go ahead and do that by yourself. Bye-bye now.
Wait, did you have your flashlight?
That is my wrong thing.
It's Alessia Simmons.
All right. Alessia something?
Alessia Simmons.
Okay, Alessia Simmons. I'm getting the tripod, moving it.
So you remember the evidence types, Hive?
No.
ESG, which is the spinning wheel thing, freezing temps, or EMF level 5. We do not need the easel.
Well, it's here anyway.
I think I just saw freezing temps.
This is a lone ghost, so if y'all want to bail, I'll try to talk to this thing again.
Who has the temperatures?
Who does? But he said he hasn't gotten it again.
Spirit box is not one of the options, Hive. Spirit box is not one of the options. ESG, the spinning thing on the floor, is one of the options. Freezing temps is one of the options. And then EMF level 5. It's not an alone ghost. Yeah, we don't need the spirit box.
All right. I threw it down.
Yeah. Switch it out. I swear to God, that thing crawls. Yes. He threw it on the floor.
I'm hovering around 5 degrees right now, so...
Wibbles!
I'm getting anything on EMF at the moment.
Wibbles, I'm coming back to the truck to check secondaries.
They're easily doable.
Is there anything, like, I need this ectoplasm thing?
Oh, ESG! ESG! ESG!
ESG, okay. Alright. ESG. So it's a Diogen.
Yep.
What's the secondaries, Wibbles?
Alright, I'm gonna go with the camera.
We need to find dead rats, collect salt bags, and use the ectoplasm glass. Okay, so the ectoplasm glass is important.
The last time it was just dead rats, singular. There was only one, right?
No, there was three. We need to find salt bags and dead rats. We don't need the camera.
Got one rat.
Oh, we don't need it?
Nope, we need to use the ectoplasm glass. Hive, okay, do you want this? Hive. Ectoplasm.
Sure, drop.
Ectoplasm glass to find the date of the ghost's death. Remember the date of the ghost's death, because to exercise it, we need to set all the clocks that are hanging in the house to that same time. So you have to find the...
shitting me.
Yeah, how do we know it's time?
That's what it says, is find the time of the ghost's death and then set all the clocks to that time.
How do we find it?
I don't know. That's why I gave it to Hive. I'm looking for salt bags and dead rats.
Yeah, what the fuck am I going to be looking for?
I don't know.
You're the boy, but I don't see it.
Remember, there's a whole lot to this house.
Oh my god, oh my god, what the hell? Oh, the doors.
Found something.
Is it a pot that's bloody? Found the...
Tell me if you find a salt bag. Let me know what it looks like.
Yeah, okay, I think that's maybe what I picked up.
What does it look like?
I don't know, just a bag.
I swear to god, if you say a bag of salt, I will hit you. Webballs, what does it look like?
I don't know. I can't see a screen. Oh, here's the boiler. It's up here.
Toku boiler upstairs.
Where the easel was. Sammy, why? Why's...
Toku found something.
I did.
Wibbles, can you get out to the truck and relay to Hive how we're doing on all our secondaries? Because I don't know how many bags of salt and shit we have.
I'm guessing if the sound between Hive and Toku, I'm guessing we've completed it because it made the noise.
Smile. What's up, Toku?
There's a dead rat down here. I need you to grab.
Oh, jeez.
Completed salt. Completed salt.
We have completed salt. That's you.
Where are you, Toku? I need you to know, you to tell me specifically where you are. I have inventory.
I have two rats.
You have to come up to the top shelf. Where are you?
Sam, do you need me?
I need to know where Toku is. He will not tell me.
I'm trying to find these dates.
Toku, where is the dead rat? I found the boiler. Where's the dead rat?
I was getting it. I got the other two.
Okay, boiler's upstairs where the easel was, Toku.
Alright, let's go boil these rats. I'm not finding... Hold on. Wait.
Hive, drop the dead rat. Find the date. That's how we exorcise the ghost, is finding the date.
Alright, here. Rat. On the ground.
Okay, I'm going upstairs to exercise.
Something, Brad. There are memos all over the place.
I'm on it.
Where is it?
It's upstairs in the room with the easel, right at the top of the stairs. Okay. All the way upstairs. Second story. It's a bubbling red...
Shit all with this glass.
I see it. One. Two.
And... Does Sam have the
I have the third one. I'm coming. We should be able to unlock the final section.
I don't see shit all with this...
Complete.
Hi.
Hi. Rats is complete.
Rats is complete.
So the
only
thing we have left is the finding the date. Wibbles, is it date or time? Is it date or time?
I'm looking around. I'm trying to find it.
I know, but Wibbles.
I don't know what it's going to look like.
Wibbles, is it date or time of her death?
Time.
Okay.
I'm used to using it, so.
Well, I mean, I've used it. I've seen.
Weren't
the
there two
ecto whatnot, so like
ecto glasses? Did we lose one or something?
We used to have two, and then I think I died and lost it.
I mean, I can't help you with that except follow you around with the crucifix and try to hit it with hit things with it.
I'm gonna go downstairs. I'm not finding shit all.
Well, downstairs is where we exorcise the ghosts. Usually, there's nothing down there, right? Toku?
Again, we don't know.
Toku, did you find any dead rats down here?
Yes, I found one and I found the salt.
Okay, so then never mind. I'm lying.
In the same room.
What about right here? It says Maria's room. Hive, right over here in the heart. It says Maria's room. Anything?
I can't open that.
Stop. Go through the door that's broken with the dolls in it.
Okay, hold on. She says go through the door that's broken with the dolls in it.
We can't.
Are you talking about this? I can't go through this.
We can't look through it.
I'm looking through it. I can't see shit. There's nothing there.
Yeah, come in this room real quick. Have you looked in this room yet?
Hold on.
I think that's how we exercise it.
Okay, I've seen what it looks like now. Will showed me a screenshot of what it looks like. I don't see it. I'm going to go back upstairs because the one they're showing me was upstairs. What's up? Where you at?
We got the rat and the salt right here. Anything on this empty picture frame?
Nope. It's like just written on the wall.
Okay.
Yeah, just like a Bible verse. Big ass letters. Sorry, I'm looking through this room just to make sure it's not in here. Alright, I'm going back upstairs.
Sounds good. I'm following you.
Making sure it's not in here. Not that I see. Okay.
Toku, you alive?
Nope, it's right here.
Toku, you found it? Hive, you found it?
No. No, I have not.
On your cheekies. Oh, and the weird thing is your nose clips into my face, so I can see your face under the mask.
Freaking nothing.
Those kissing sounds.
I say if you don't find anything on this sweep, Hive, give it to Toku. Toku's been extremely successful with that thing.
Yeah, Hive, if you want to let Toku...
Yeah, let me.
Yeah. Alright. Toku, if you want to come get it,
yeah,
come get it.
Yeah, if you don't have a sweep.
I'm coming.
It shouldn't be outside, usually, wall. But...
Stop, slow down, dear.
You have.
Well, he's outside. He's upstairs. Second story. Second story. Top of the stairs.
I'm going into the bedroom real quick.
Check the closet again. You're going too fast. You're not checking.
Alright.
Oh, that says Bloody Mary, doesn't it? It says Bloody Mary.
Right. Just giant
Bloody
numbers.
Mary. Bloody Mary.
Why is Sam doing that?
Good luck,
that?
Sir.
I'm sorry.
I'm here.
505.
Where is it?
505.
The bathroom. 505.
Good job, Toku.
Oh, so where are the hang- What the fuck was that?!
That was the
I'm
ghost!
I'm sorry, Bloody Mary, I didn't mean to!
Yeah, why would you do that?
I have a clock.
We have to have hanging clocks, I don't know what they look like.
They look like hanging clocks.
I swear to God, I
found
will-
one.
How many, Wibbles?
I don't know, it just says set all.
Oh no, what
Brad,
was that?
Brad, I don't like it.
I don't like the screaming! Toku, are you alive?
Yes.
Holy shit, okay, shit's getting real.
My god, this
is- I did a clock.
Wibbles is leaving too. We're outside.
Hive.
Toku, Brad, I need you to show me what a hanging clock looks like. Toku, I need you to show me what a hanging clock looks like.
Come with me. I just wanted to see if it was checked off.
What, the secondary?
Oh, I'm sorry, I did say it was.
Yeah.
The second you took it, Jared, it checked it off.
What does a hanging clock look like?
Come upstairs, I'll show it to you.
Well, is it just hanging from the ceiling? No, just find another one. Don't go backtrack. Never mind, I'll find my own.
Five, have you found any?
Ask me to show you what it looked like.
Yeah, I wanted you to show me a new one, not go backtrack. Obviously, shit's going sideways. I don't want us to waste time. 505. I mean, here's a clock, but it's not hanging. Wibbles? Wibbles, did you see a clock? You said you saw a clock.
I've got a clock right here.
Toku, how do I move
I
this
need
shit?
More of a...
You have to use the arrow keys.
It looks like a grandfather clock on the wall. Toku, how do I set it?
WASD.
What time is it?
505.
What's the time?
505. 505.
D, dear.
505, got it.
I think mine's set. Someone check this one for me. Right there.
Okay, yeah.
How do you enter
I'm
it?
In this room, right
you
here.
You hit E on it, you use it, interact with it, and then you use D to change it.
Yeah, but how do you confirm the time of loss, or time?
You hit E.
Oh, so you have to E and then D to use it, and then E to confirm it?
How many are there?
No, it doesn't do anything. What was that? I think that was it. Go to the car.
Go.
I think that was it.
It's done.
Get me out.
I love when you run out of sprint and you just kind of saunter towards the door as if you're not in full of mind-blowing panic.
He's out
yes.
Here.
I'm out.
Right,
did it count?
Did it count? He already did. He said it's completed.
Right. Yay! We completed all of them! On only our, what, first, second attempt?
Second attempt.
Yeah.
Action, you do the honors.
Oh, okay, sure.
Hooray!
Yay! We did it! Please let it be the right ghost type. Correct ghost type.
Yep.
Whoa!
Yeah, we got everything.
$2,000. Nice. I have $5,000. Still not enough for a kitty cat, but close.
Almost to the kitty. Almost.
Did you want
to
do one more? And then call it?
We
see
can.
If you get the kitty?
We can. It's up to everybody else, though.
It's up to Wibbles and her sphincter control.
Check on that thing. Why does she look like that? Charlie, is that empty? Put it in the fridge.
Was there anything we could have used one more of?
Another, I'll get it. Another one of the ectoglass.
I thought we had to, but I guess maybe we lost one when...
Hi.
Sorry, I didn't take it with us. That was my fault.
Oh, no, we
so
do
I've
have two. We have two.
I've added mine. I didn't take it
you
with
bastard.
Last time.
Did you buy one?
I said something before I bought one.
You can return it, right?
Whatever. Let's take three.
I
Everyone has abandoned action. It's fine. We grow up so fast. We do, don't we, Haunting?
Well, this way, if somebody dies, we have a backup.
Yes, in case someone dies.
Yes, indeed.
Ready up.
Okay, I'm coming. Jeez.
We just hit the space bar.
Bunch of pushy people. Nope, wrong button. There.
I was about to see him, like, quit the stream.
Yeah.
All right.
One. I'm gonna grab my thermometer, my meat thermometer.
And three.
Okay, right. Currently we have answers only alone. His name is Barry Hendricks. We've got to find the ectoplasm to find the time of the ghost's death. Find the human silhouette with the ectoplasm grass. I'm not in the house for the ritual part.
I don't even know how we do that. I didn't understand it last time we did it. So the ectoplasm glass has two secondaries.
Yes. So it's lucky that we have two this time.
Yes.
Yep. I mean, we could have had three if Toku had added another one.
No, we had a max of two of two.
But we can't add three. You can only have two. Hi, Toku!
Hello. Smack your husband, please. Thank you.
No, smack your father.
I love how Wibbs is over here outsourcing.
Why am I being smacked?
He's being smacked.
I heard it. I could hear it. Why are all these doors open?
I got two. EMF 2 in the kitchen.
Zero. Oh, EMF 2 upstairs, too. Probably right above the kitchen, so... Yeah.
Probably upstairs.
Whoa! It just talked to me while I was coming downstairs.
Are you here? Talk to me. Will you speak? Give me a sign. Give me something.
I would prefer far away from the television if it's at all possible.
If it crawls out of the television again, I will scream.
Down there, a cursed item.
I did too. I see it right there. Unless there's more than one, there's a Ouija board right here.
Hey, there's a Paris on the Eiffel Towers on the ground.
I don't know if it's upstairs or down here.
I can't tell because I also got two in this bathroom, right? Three!
Yeah, I got a three right here. I'm gonna go upstairs. Yep. I'm getting stuff upstairs.
Bathroom light blue, but I mean, now there's no EMF.
That doesn't mean jack nothing.
All right, well, if the Hive's got the EMF locked in.
Blue up here. I got three upstairs.
I'm going down to something else.
I'm getting three up here.
Who's outside?
Me.
You.
Creep me the hell out. Please don't do that.
Hi, Easel Girl.
Hi. Hey.
So we're saying possibly upstairs?
I feel like it's probably upstairs. I don't know. I don't think EMF is very vertically inclined.
Oh my god, it's doing it again!
What?
The rainbow effect.
Yeah, that's what it was doing to me when I was coming down the stairs.
Hmm. Yeah, I don't think this EMF discerns whether it's vertical or not.
Its axes is horizontal only.
Yeah. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Speak to me.
Yeah.
Talk to me.
Oh, God, a shirt just scared me.
Wibbles is jumpy.
Gee, I wonder why. Wibbs, if you just want to set down your stuff.
Oh my god, the baby's room just blew a bulb.
I heard
what the hell was
furniture
that?
Moving.
Five. I've got five.
And where?
Five.
Where?
Up on top of the stairs.
Oh, the drawers are moving right here, yeah. Right behind you.
All right, I'm getting EMF 5 right here.
So EMF 5 is good. We need something else to narrow it down, though.
Can you hear me? Speak to me. Give me a sign.
Oh god, what is that?
What?
You guys don't see it?
I'm not hearing
it. It's the same thing that Wibbles was getting, the piano with the rainbow effect on your vision.
I wonder if that's a sign of your sanity waning.
Yeah, it might be draining your sanity. Maybe that's what that is.
Whoa, what was that? Yeah, it just talked. Can you hear me?
Spirit box?
Who wants to go get the... I'm going to go get the...
I've
no.
I've got the tripod camera coming in.
Okay, thank you, Wibbs.
Where?
I'd say up here.
Where, right here? Like right where I am standing?
Yeah, I'd say right where you're standing. That's pretty good.
Does anyone have a thermometer?
Mouse wheel.
Oh, okay, that makes sense. I didn't even try it. I know, I didn't even try it.
There you go. Speak to me.
Barry Hendrix only answered when you are alone.
Can you hear me?
What evidence types do we have?
Just EMF-5 right now.
Can you hear me? Talk to me. Can you hear me? Speak to me. Are you here?
Oh, I thought those were bones on the floor. Those are Eiffel Towers. Are you here?
Yes.
He's up by the easel.
Go ahead and go on down. Leave. It's a solo ghost. So let's see if he'll talk to me. Love you. Bye, green hair. Everybody out. Can you hear me?
I love you.
Speak to me. Spirit box.
Get out!
Spirit box.
Yokai, Abaddon, or Bogey?
I'm checking Bogey.
Yokai needs easel. You said Bogey you're checking?
ESG is Bogey.
ESG, easel, and what was the other one?
Yokai and Abaddon. I'll check Abaddon.
Abaddon.
I think one of those has low temp.
Freezing, yeah. Easel, or ESG. Wibbles, do you have, like, eyes on these two? The easel and everything?
Wibbs, do you have eyes on the easel?
I have eyes on the easel.
She does.
And the ESG?
The ESG, yes. It's off to the side a little bit, so it's not lined up with the easel.
Do you want me to move it?
Nah, I can still see it. It should still work. So the only other thing we need is freezing
time. I see!
ESG! And that was creepy!
Okay, hate it, ESG. Alright, Boogie.
I don't know.
Secondaries are ectoplasm, right? Two ectoplasms and the ritual.
Ectoplasm and the ritual.
Okay, he's already got one! And then we've got to find the time of the ghost's death. Ectoplasm, time of the ghost's death.
The other one.
What's going on?
Who has the other one?
I have one.
I think Sam has one.
Okay.
One what?
One of the ectoplasms, dear. You already got the lady in the chair, apparently.
Does Toku have the other ectoplasm?
No, you have
one. Here.
You take that. You're better at that.
Silhouette
find the time
what
of the
looking for?
Time of the ghost death, just like before.
Do you know how to find the time, babe? Since Toku
apparently not.
I'm just following apparently you around. Not. Once you shout it out, I'll go find a clock. Oh God, what is that? Oh my God! What do we do? What do we do with this pentagram on the floor?
Stand on it.
Oh God.
Alright, I'm not finding the time upstairs.
This sounds bad! Do I have my cross?
Okay. I'm aware. Thank you, sweetheart. Pentagram's done.
Yeah, I noticed! I'm terrified! I hate it! Toku? Did you find the time?
Yes.
What time?
Yeah.
Oh.
No,
I thought...
I was acknowledging you. No.
He has not found it yet. He is looking for it actively. I'm trying to locate a clock. Are the clocks always in the...
They spawn until we find it.
Oh. Right. Because this is a secondary.
Try upstairs, Toku. See if I missed it. Goes through a thing. I've been going slow this time, trying to see if I can see it.
What's that noise? I
hate
it.
Got it.
What time?
10 o'clock. Like 12:10. 12:10.
12:10. Do we know if the clocks are all downstairs or are they just kind of spread around?
No, there was one up here.
Dad has one.
I've already got one.
And we need three total, I think, is what the rule is. 12:10?
Yep. 12:10. I'm headed downstairs.
There's nothing up here. I think that's 12:10. I think I have one right by the front door. I set it to 12:10. God, I hope I set it to 12:10. Oh my God. Nope, 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 I'm leaving! I'm out! Wibbles didn't count! Wibbles!
Counted.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God.
It counted. At least it's not as terrifying as that melting statue of blood.
Yeah.
Jen?
Outside. She's outside.
We're outside.
Okay. All right.
Whew.
Well done.
At least nothing crawled out of the TV that time. Yeah. It was, what, 12 minutes?
I'll be sleeping well because of that tonight.
Yeah, that was a quick one.
Oh, I got less money this time. Why?
Because we're too damn fast, apparently.
I don't have enough to buy Kitty.
I'm getting Kitty. I can get Kitty. Do you want Kitty? Do you want me to get Kitty?
Sure, get Kitty.
Get Kitty.
Yeah, slap that. Whip that pussy. Never mind.
Nope, nope.
Nope,
no,
all
no.
The no's. All bad.
Bad no.
Where is
no.
it? I want to see it. Where is it?
Here, Kitty. Here, Kitty, 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 Kitty.
I'm wondering if you buy it, if it only goes for you.
That's stupid.
But can she see it?
I can't see it yet.
Well, if it only goes into your personal one.
Show's own.
I bought one too. Let's see if I've got one now. Here he is!
You got the
Kitty!
Yeah. Get him. Game complete. All right, we can quit. Right. We're done.
His name is
Wibbles.
His name is CU. Yes. CU. But bye, CU.
No. No.
Who's a baby? Who's a baby? Who's a baby? I think it meows.
Yes, it does. All right, well, good job, guys. We completed the game. Game over.
And stands at the wall. Oh, there he is. Hi.
It's like Chloe. Just wanders into a corner and gets lost.
Hello. Oh, it meows. He's so cute. All right, anyway. 2 hours done.
Hi, Kitty.
We did it. We did, what, four? No, six quests.
Aw, boy, that's Wibbs.
You have some food there? Do you need food, Kitty?
She eating off that dirty plate? Ew, don't lick that. You don't know where that's been. That's all mold. Stop that. Yucky.
Hey, Hive.
Yo.
Your new interface sucks.
Yeah, no shit.
Good night.
Because you were perfectly understandable that time.
Yeah, you had no issues whatsoever.
Not once did you cut out.
Yep.
Oh, I heard the kitty again.
It does not like my interface. So.
One star review.
Why is Wibbles in her undies?
It might be going back to the... It might be going back.
Nice buns.
Yeah,
nice
buns, hon. Whoa. Did she just get
all underoos?
Ooh, you got some packs. Oh, there's real estate you can buy. That's cool.
Yep. Not anymore. I just spent all my money on a cat.
Oh,
he's standing on his back legs. And he's purring. I love you.
Hi. Who's a pretty kitty?
Anyway. Are we done for the night?
Yeah.
I'd say so.
Oh my gosh, stop making me stare right down your cleavage, Wibbles.
No! You're in your undies.
Hi.
Oh, look.
Oh, my God. They're both in their underwear now. I'm just going to stare at the corner. Just, like, right here.
I have my mask on.
Nope. All I can see is a head.
Completely naked.
Just a head. Bye-bye now.